Wanda, Shelby Chisholm's mother tells me she wanted to be at this courthouse today. She wanted the man who's accused of taking her daughter away to see the pain he caused. Wearing an orange jumpsuit and shackles around his hands and feet, Michael John Craver enters court. He takes a seat in the front row. On the other side, Shelby Chisholm's parents. They are here to see the man accused of killing their 17-year-old daughter.
You are charged with an offense for which in the state of North Carolina you could receive life in prison or death.
Investigators say Craver threw a concrete stone into a car window, hitting the teenager while partying with friends at this house.
It was just another regular night, and then it ended in tragedy.
Many of those friends packed the courtroom today for one reason.
We just all are here for them, for the Chisholm family, and for our friend.
I know that he's in there just beating himself up about it.
Craver's cousin, Suzanne Kuntz, stands by the 21-year-old.
All I know is I don't see him doing anything intentional like this.
She says his parents can't believe he faces the murder charge.
They're just, you know, standing by their son like any other parent would.
Hey guys, listen up. Is there anyone here that was at the party that we did not talk to? Raise your hand.
Detectives continue to talk to many of the teens at that party. Everyone is looking for answers, including family members. Chisholm's mother tells WXII 12 News her daughter once dated Craver's cousin, and when she showed up at the party with another boy, Craver became upset.
It's just not fair. It is not fair. Somebody can be that cruel and hurt somebody like that. Because he knew exactly what he was doing, exactly.
Now the courts will decide if Craver intended to harm the teen. He remains in jail without bond. The judge also ordered Craver and his family members to avoid all contact with Shelby Chisholm's family until everything plays out in court. Reporting live outside the courthouse in Davidson County, Jermont Terry, WXII 12 News. Wanda.